This module, we understand what is the difference between economic growth and economic development and how both affect the economy of our country. In this module, we are going to understand the difference between the economic growth and economic development. Over here, as we saw in the previous module, the economic growth is very quantitative concept. It deals with quantity. Just increase in the quantity can be termed as economic growth. Whereas economic development is a very qualitative concept. It not only deals with economic growth, but economic growth along with quality is nothing economic development. So, when we speak about economic growth, it is a very narrow concept. Just an increase in the quantity and it will be termed as economic growth. Whereas, economic development is a very broader concept. It does not deal with specific amounts but also with the quality of production. Apart from that, economic growth is a very unidirectional concept. What do you mean by that? It is very unidimensional, means it looks only at one aspect. But over here, economic development is multidimensional, means that it does not consider only one factor. When a lot of aspects are met, only then economic development is seen. Apart from that, economic growth can happen on its own, but economic development has to happen, then economic growth is mandatory. Therefore, I can say that economic growth can happen without economic development, but economic development cannot happen without economic growth. Apart from that, the next one that we're dealing with, when anything is increased, increase in production and all these things, all this will come under economic growth. But increase in the standard of living, better way of life, increase in the productivity, all these things will come under the economic development. Therefore, we can clearly say that if we want a country to develop, we need economic development rather than just focusing on economic growth. Because economic development is also sustainable growth. Sustainable growth means when I make proper use of resources, that will actually help me in making the use even in further generations. It is not limited up to just one generation. It is also for future generations. So it is termed under the word economic development. So if any type of growth that happens in the country, if it is qualitative, we call it economic development. Thank you.